Broken.
Hey, boy. Come on, boy.
Taking up with dog meat, huh?
Detected. Curious.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Is someone present? Combat initiated. You must be terminated.
Thank you.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, you can come and I'll chew you up like jerky. Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way. Detective. You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that. Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Son, you're a dead man.
Your wife. That was a regrettable accident. Still, this world, this life, you've seen it. Pain, suffering. Death is its only escape. Don't worry. Sean's fine. Maybe a little older than you expected, huh? But I can't give him to you, because he ain't here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm going to make you suffer.
You were barely human.
Take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
Bingo.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull.
Hey, Valentine.
We know where your son is, but even I don't know how to find the in.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up.
See that big blimp?
It's the Brotherhood.
Well, well. Nicky Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on...
We need help, Piper.
The Institute. I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there, but...
Where the Institute actually is.
Exactly.
Kellogg.
Uh-huh. Man like that would have had access.
But we both know that ain't.
Because he's dead.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh.
He wasn't gonna talk.
Gets his brains blown out.
Uh-huh. You're talking crazy here, Nick.
Uh-huh. Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your... If anyone could get a dead...
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see.
Jesus, Nick.
I know it's grisly, but what choice...
Actually...
Cybernetics, huh?
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so... Who's coming with you?
I'll head out with Piper.
Sounds good. Don't worry.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
don't know why we let Valentine in. He saves one or two people, and everyone forgets he's a freaking sin.
Officer?
What just happened?
Hey! Got company!
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends.
Vipers kind of trouble.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs. Heard you rescued Valentine. Good work.
That scared the hell out of me.
He ain't like those beasts.
What the?